Hello, everybody, and welcome to Game Jive. Today, it is me and Colin, and we are going to be playing Dead Space once again. This is episode 3? Yep. We just came off of that little ship that took us to this bigger ship, and we both upgraded some of our health.
I upgraded each one of those things, actually.
Oh, you did? Okay.
I upgraded my armor and, you know, all that.
Gotcha. Well, now we gotta go up an elevator. Colin is still getting cheated on, apparently, so.
God dang. I don't know what I did to deserve it.
No idea. Okay, maybe not cheated on. She did leave you and then go
to
this captain
true.
Person.
She's
but
my,
still.
She is my ex.
Still.
Still.
Still feels like she's cheating on you. This is very high. We're going up one floor and it's taking this long.
Oh. Yeah, right?
This is the place.
There's the bridge is right here. I suppose that's where we're supposed
Warning.
To be going.
Power reserves are on standby.
Alright. Functions are offline. Please tell me that we don't have to pilot this thing.
Nope. It does not look like we do.
Great. Fantastic.
We need to go this way though.
Where? Could be. Yeah, looks like that way. Oh, I got plus one of rate of fire. Awesome.
Yeah, I picked it up.
This door is locked. I don't like this door.
But this is where we had to go. Oh wait,
what?
No, it's not. Objective. You can change it from objective to bench. Okay, it's not telling me where we need to go. So we do need to go through that, but how?
Yeah.
Oh, it's right here.
Oh.
Oh, I have to play the game.
No, it tells me.
Oh God, I forgot how to play the game.
Oh.
Oh God.
Do you need to help?
Oh, I remember now. I figured it out.
Cool.
Can you see the screen?
No, I cannot see the screen at all.
Barely got it, but we got it. Okay.
I just see you yelling. Oh, now I can see the screen.
Looks like our shuttle's in the aft section of the ship. I'm updating our locators now.
Okay, just tell me it'll get us to the nearest shipping lane.
If we can get it spaceworthy again.
That was stressful.
Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
We can get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
Of course you can.
Yeah, sure.
Old man.
We'll make this work.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Can you not game? That'd be cool if you could play it.
Yeah.
Like as a mini game type thing, like a hidden kind of thing, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, you're it.
Yep, we're loading. You've gone first. I still cannot. There we go. Hang on. We're going to the cargo hold.
These things are explosive, by the way. These red ones.
Oh, okay.
So if I throw it at it,
that.
It explodes.
That's good. Oh, there's some stuff back here.
There's some monsters too, so.
Oh, I got a hydraulic engine. Oh. Okay. I shot his head off and he died and I thought he was good. But apparently not. I got a hydraulic engine from back here.
So
I think we both got it. Alright, down the ladder
we're supposed to go.
I still don't get why I can't just jump off that ledge. Oh my god. I come off the ladder. Oh my god.
I'm punching it in the back.
I'm mashing E. Oh my god.
Jesus. Sorry if that was loud. If this is too loud, turn down your volume. It's that easy. Pretty much solves the problem.
It probably just overpowered you. Oh my god, behind you.
And if this is too loud, please tell me in the comments, and I will fix it. I'll obviously, you know, be able to kind of tell. Oh wow, did you see how far I got that from?
Yeah, that was amazing.
I'll get this one too. Boom.
Holy crap, dude. You're too good.
Get the hell out of my way. Get the hell out of my way.
No, no.
Get out of my way.
I'm going down
first. Slut.
You always go. Oh.
Oh yes, here. You got a turtle. Wow. That's good.
An old scavenger bot. This will come in handy.
So you can let them out, and they will go find stuff for you. It's pretty cool.
Oh whoa! Look at that.
Yep.
So what should I do?
So you see that when you hold it up, it has a pinging thing, right?
Yeah.
You go to where it's most abundant, so over here, right?
Yeah.
And then you click, you put it down, and it'll scavenge for you.
You got a scavenger, bro. You got one too.
Yeah, no, I just put it down. But it'll automatically find stuff for you.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
So we just leave him there?
Mm-hmm.
And he'll come back weird. When he's ready?
Yep.
Okay, interesting.
It's a little weird, but... It works.
Where'd you go? Oh, there you go. Cool.
Oh, okay, hello.
Oh my.
Fuck off me. I just beat that behind you.
Oh my. Oh, there's some up here. Watch out.
Oh god.
Oh my god.
I did not like that noise.
Me neither.
Behind you. Oh, behind me.
There's a vent. Oh my god.
Oh no, I hate those crabs. Things. We got crabs. Don't have unprotected sex. You get crabs.
Is that slow?
Yep. You also have to shoot the crabs that are on the floor. Like.
I once had a pet hermit crab.
He's same. So did I.
Hydraulic engine, heavy standard frame, for the fire circuit.
Hmm. Oh, I don't have any tungsten, dang it. With tungsten you can upgrade or you can unlock circuit slots, it's pretty nice, but
Alright, I'm done. Grab my beautiful gun. You ready?
Give me a second. Sure. Upper tooltip. What is this one called? Okay. this does now. Oh god, look. Look.
What?
Okay, you see this? You see the blade that's on the bottom of my gun?
Oh my god, yeah. Look. Oh my god, how did you do that?
I made it.
Can I do that? I wanna do that.
Oh, it has ammo? That's weird.
What did you put on it?
I have no clue.
Hydraulic? Oh, hydraulic.
I just put stuff together and see what happens.
Cool.
Oh god.
You okay?
The crabs. They're trying to get me.
Oh yeah, look at that.
It uses ammo, so just be cognizant of that.
Why? That doesn't make sense.
I thought the same thing.
There's a crab getting me.
Yep, just keep pressing E, it will go away.
Cool. Ooh, one reload and one damage module.
Okay, so I'm assuming we gotta go. Oh, what's this?
Oh, behind you.
Okay, so I'm gonna open all these lockers and stuff.
Oh, I did a thing. I hit a what?
Trap collision detected. Please report to cradle operations to remove the obstruction.
Great. Okay.
Guys, something's blocking the tram system.
Cradle op should be nearby. You can see the tracks from there.
Thanks, Buckle. I'll check it out.
Yeah, the machine already told me that.
Yeah.
I should go to the cradle op. Oh, I hear something.
Same.
The crabs. Crabs.
It's a crab on me. I'm very confused.
Same.
There we go. That's finally dead.
Kill it. Okay.
Okay, this is the way it is. Here.
I am very. Oh my god! Look at my back.
You're very low on health.
I'm so low.
You need to pay attention to that. Look at mine. I'm full.
Yeah. See that?
Actually, no. I'm not. Now I'm full.
Oh my god. Okay. Let's get down there.
Okay. I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in half section one way or another.
Alright.
Hey, come over here. To the bench.
Help. I can't get out of this thing.
When you go over there, I'll help you, but when you go over there, you will pick up what your turtle brought you.
Okay. There's a guy on my back. Okay. I don't see what to do with this.
Here, let me do it. kill whatever's around me.
I can't get out. I don't know how to get out.
Can you not press escape? I mean, not escape. F?
Nope.
I'm about to die. Oh my god, there are too many here. More and more just keep spawning.
I don't see what I'm supposed to be doing.
Oh my god, more just keep spawning. Are you sure you can't exit out of that?
Yeah, I'm hitting EF.
Hey, I'm down, so...
Yeah, well, I can't get out.
Fuck.
I'm hitting every button.
Click checkpoint restart.
My keyboard.
Click checkpoint restart.
Oh my god.
That's bullshit.
Yeah.
Let me go into it this time. Okay. You stop the people from killing me.
Okay. Got it. Copy that. Alright, go down there. Get into that computer system.
I'm gonna fix what you screwed up.
Okay. I see the problem now.
Someone you'll pick up what your tracks.
Can you clear it?
What your thing brought
to. Oh, my turtle.
I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
Okay, you ready?
Sure. Gonna get out the door.
Let's try this again.
Alright, cool.
Okay, don't let me die.
Alright, I'll stand right by you. Ow, oh god. I'm in an empty situation.
Just keep pressing Q and healing yourself. I'm almost done. I lied.
I think I've stopped them all, though.
No, trust me, you haven't.
Oh, nope, they just keep spawning.
How does this one go together?
Nope. Now you know my struggles,
oh,
right?
Oh, there it is. There we go. Got that one. Two more. Think you can do it?
Oh, yeah. I'm good. Maybe not. I ran out of ammo.
No mas.
I totally ran out of ammo.
Oh my god, I was at the end!
I ran out of ammo.
Do better.
Fully on every weapon. Every weapon. Okay, I need to find more ammo. Okay, cool.
You know you have heals.
Huh?
I said you know you have heals.
I used them all up, also.
Shitty part, I have to keep doing this over and over again. Upgrading my...
Yeah. Ooh. 12 tungsten.
Tungsten, yep. That's really helpful.
Copy that. Don't do that. Damage.
Okay. I see the problem now.
So, guys, forgot to tell you, at the end of this, when we've beaten the game, we're gonna go back through from the beginning, but we're gonna do it modded.
Oh, we are. Mm-hmm. Giving me Golden Abyss.
And it's gonna be fun. You can also use your stasis modules to slow them down, if there's a lot of them.
All right.
But you only have two. But then there's a recharging station right there, so just remember that.
Cool.
You ready? I'm gonna wait for you to get out of your workbench.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get out my workbench.
So that'll be fun. I'm looking forward to that. It's gonna be real fun.
Oh my god.
What did you make? A sniper rifle?
I don't
rifle?
Know. No.
Oh my god, what is that?
I don't know, it's cool.
How'd you make
it? I can't wait. I just made just a random old thing. I don't know.
Interesting. Okay, yeah. I'll make this. You ready?
Yep, I'm ready. I think the first one comes out over here. Yep. Oh my god, this thing's a beast.
How much ammo do you have? Don't waste it.
Six.
Yeah,
I'll do it when I'm really bad.
One more.
Okay. Start using my super gun. It just knocks them down. It's pretty badass. Oh my god.
So much action in one
right
part. Jesus. Now we gotta pick up all the goodies.
Oh. Alright, wait. I wanna use my new gun. Ready?
Yep. Oh my god. Jesus.
Oh, I'm in an enemy situation. This is not good. The struggle.
You died.
I died.
Stop pressing the button! You're already dead.
I might not be. God dang it. Does that mean we have to do the whole thing? Oh my Warning. God! Cargo fault in
bay 4. No, we already did it. We just have to kill all the people again.
Oh, okay, of course.
Just wrecked that thing.
You okay?
Hmm? Yeah, I'm good.
Make sure you're okay. Cool.
Okay, I'm gonna go into the workbench again.
Yeah. Make the gun I have.
I'm gonna try.
I just went in there, and I...
Oh, my scavenger bot returned. Yay.
Yeah, same. Oh, perfect. This is great. Bot for ready. 13, green. Oh, my God. I can upgrade this one.
Hey, what's it called?
How do I find out? Heavy standard force gun.
Heavy standard force gun. Okay, I'll try to make it.
I upgraded my rate of fire on it. Cool. Also make a basic line gun, which we already have. But, oh my god. To make a lot of these weapons, you need a lot of tungsten. We have 200. To make some of these, you need 2,000.
Hey, guess what?
What?
Boom.
Ooh. Pretty boss.
Oh god.
Oh, my bot's hit. I got my bot. Yeah. Which, I'm gonna go put my bot down.
I can't go any more forward.
Me neither.
Okay, then I would wait.
Listen here, I guess.
I would wait.
Okay. I'm just gonna place them here.
You think? Okay. Yeah.
See how he does. He can always come back. No. Mm-hmm.
You'll get more and more. Like, you'll get multiple bots.
Oh, cool.
Hey, Commander? You there?
If you're gonna ask about the cryo boxes, forget it.
Cryo boxes?
Hey, come here.
These are coffins, Deez. Okay. They're freezing soldiers on the planet.
Oh my Jesus. God.
I shot it.
You know I can't talk about it.
I was on the wrong gun.
Come on. You owe me, remember?
Look, I don't know.
Oh, you were in the knockback gun?
It's the deep dig teams. They send them into that godforsaken hole and... Well, when they come back, there's something wrong.
Oh god.
Look,
this is not a good thing.
Not at all. I think I may have killed us.
Gotta jump.
I don't have a jump. I have a roll. Okay.
Hector Edwards, can you come to Cradle Ops, please? I need your help with the incoming cryobot.
Hey guys, if you're running low on ammo, don't forget your Kinesis module. Here. I found this recording when I was stuck on Titan Station.
Okay. Whoever sees this, listen up. You can use Kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot it back at them. Watch. Watch. I stayed alive 3 hours using this trick. You see? Shoot it back at them.
You know, I'm actually pretty fine on ammo, to be honest. I got some pretty good ammo.
Yeah, same.
but thanks. Oh my god. Oh.
Don't waste that ammo, fam. Only use it if we're in a sticky situation.
Okay. So how many guns do you have? Only two now? Mm-hmm. Cause you have to get rid of one. You can't have three guns, can you?
No. Oh god. Oh no.
This does not look good. Well, he has no arms. What is he gonna hit us with?
This one's regenerating!
How are you going to kill it?
I'm not!
I can't even blast them down. There we go, got him.
Can't kill it. Okay, let's run. Can't kill it. Let's go.
Oh my. I'm running. Come on, up the ladder.
Okay, come on. Run, run, run,
go.
Run, run,
run. Oh my God.
Back. Just run, 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 run. I'll open the door.
Oh, keep shooting him. Go. Go. There's a bench there.
But is it safe? I think it is.
I think it might be.
Well, I mean, I don't think we need to use it anyway, so. We haven't gotten anything else.
Oh wait, unless our thing is back.
Nah, it wouldn't be that fast.
Oh, he's right behind me. Pretty sure he's right behind me. Nope. Okay.
He's in front of here. Yep, he just went up that hatch. Oh god, now he's above us? Oh, there he is.
Go.
Open the door.
Alright, go. I knocked him down.
Oh god, he came with us.
Crap. How did he get up so fast after my knockdown? I have no ammo. This door's locked, CJ.
Him out of the way. Okay, come here. What the hell are we supposed to do?
I don't know. Door locked.
The tram will arrive.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, we have to hold him off. Oh, there's two of them?
Oh my god, what did you do?
Use the stasis.
Oh.
I told you can use it against him. I told you that last thing.
Oh my. Oh.
Okay, come on, over here. Over here.
I'm dead.
Oh, you're dead. I'm dead. I have to revive you.
I'm literally getting smashed and attacked by it. Still. He just killed me.
This is a lot harder than I remember.
Yeah.
Oh, great.
We're just playing casual. Okay. Now we know he can't be killed. So, to not shoot him so much. Alright, he's right here. I'll distract him.
Do me a favor and don't die.
Good, healing.
Tram will arrive shortly. Please stand by.
I didn't use stasis.
C. Aim in and press C.
Okay.
So when the tram comes, use it.
Alright.
Okay, use it.
I can't. It's not, oh god.
Come on, run in! Have it open.
Where?
I have it open, over here.
Crystal, my bad.
Over here, dumbass. Oh, great. Now we have to redo it again.
There's three of them, TJ.
I know, well that's why you run toward me instead of going to the door that's locked. Why would you go towards the locked door?
I didn't have a choice. They trapped me in. Three of them.
Don't go that way next time. Then you won't get trapped.
Got that.
Just stay out of that area once I have this started.
Okay. He's here. So pretty much just don't shoot him.
Oh, okay. You know what's nice? So you know the things
what?
That, you know the little things that you can pick up from the bodies? It knocks them back.
Yep.
Look. Oh, I missed. But it knocks them back. It slows them down a lot.
Oh, nice. Oh my. Getting out of there.
The tram will arrive shortly. Please stand by.
Oh, here comes more. Oh my. I'm in an enemy situation. This is not good.
Okay. Use stasis.
Using stasis.
Okay, come this way. In here.
I mean... Where should we go?
I'm not sure. Oh, well, I guess we can only go to one place.
God, I hate those things.
Yeah, those are not fun.
Okay, I made it to the tram. Looks like it stops at the mid and aft station.
The aft station's where the shuttle is parked.
And what about Mystic?
Well, that would be the conning tower. Hey, now this is interesting. Records indicate a number of useful tools and salvage were signed out from storage there by a Lieutenant Tucker Edwards. Could be worth a look.
Thanks. If I check it out, I'll let you know. Isaac out.
Looks like we're here.
Now arriving, conning tower.
Okay, guys, that's where we're gonna leave off the episode today. If you liked the video, please like it. If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe. If you disliked it, dislike it, and tell us what you didn't like about it. Let us know what else you want us to play. We can play pretty much anything. We might not be good at it, but we can try.
You're right.
Well, that's been the video. Oh, I can't think of the outro. I'll have to edit this part out, but I can't think of the outro.
Hello, man. Why can't I move? There we go. Cool. What's the outro?
I can't think.
Bye, everybody.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Thank you guys for watching the video, and I will see you guys next time.